the bag. We have five grocery bags here with different prices on them. You're going to match up the grocery item to the right price on the grocery bag. We have six items, only five bags. There's going to be one left over that you don't need, which we just threw in. But if you do them all right, you'll win $1,000, then you scale, we'll double it as we go till ultimate prize of $16,000. And we got everything you need to get you through a sick day from school. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. First up, that is a 5-ounce samosa wrap. It's a 20.5-ounce box of cereal. That's a 3-count pack of shortening sticks. A 1-ounce packet of guacamole seasoning mix. A 14-ounce can of bean sprouts. And then finally, 25 cold brevity tablets.
Thank you. So let's start with an easy one, Gracie. What up there is 99 cents?
The beans.
Bean sprouts. Seasoning.
Oh, my God.
they might have saved you right there. I don't know. Yeah. 99 cents. How about for $17.99?
Cold remedy.
Cold remedy.
That's right. Okay. Hold on.
$9.49. I know. Yeah, go. Point of
mind. Okay, this. Okay.
Yeah. It really is hard to hear up here. I can't even hear what's going on.
I can't mean.
Yeah. $2.99.
Oh, come on now. Okay, then. Yes.
Tell you, man, you want to get something done around here.
Yeah, they make me do your show.
Got to walk over yourself. $6.99, cereal of the wrap.
On top, yeah.
Cereal, $6.99.
Yeah, okay.
Good luck, Gracie.
Okay, I'm hoping I win.
99 cents for the seasoning. Boom, there you go. $2,000 if this is $17.99. You want to go for it? You're always risking your money the whole time. There you go. $2,000. $4,000 if this is $9.49. You want to go for it?
Yeah.
$4,000. $8,000. You're going to risk it all. You want to go for it?
Okay,
here we go. $2.99 for bean sprouts. And it is
$8,000.
Now, you can quit now. But for $16,000, is the cereal $6.99 or is the samosa wrap $6.99? If it's a cereal, you'll get $16,000.
I don't think that's $6.99. I think that is.
I think so too.
Uh-huh.
Say hello to $16,000.
Thank you.